What's up, everyone? Welcome to another video. I'm finally back. I took a little summer break, took some time off after the entire lockdown. I played so much and I just needed some time to take off. And I also moved apartments. So I live with a roommate now in a different area in Vienna, a bit of a nicer flat. It was a good upgrade, so life is pretty good right now. But the YouTube highlights are back. That's the most important part here. So don't forget to subscribe. We're going to have regular videos again of a bunch of satellites to the WCP main. Just a bunch of really good events are coming up. So stay tuned for that. And thank you very much for tuning in. Oh, final table time. That means we're in the money. Vamo. We don't know anything about this guy. So I'm just going to call. I'm going to play super snug with these payout structures. Really top heavy. Could also just pile this, but I think not to pile this, we need to expect him to be somewhat out of line. Call is just a standard play and it's very good, so that's what I'll go for. Now we obviously call the flop. Crazy top heavy this tournament, by the way. Like, insanely top heavy. Yeah, fold is good. I don't think people jam that much air there. A good start to the final table. I love the spots where you just have to fold and get an excellent. Makes me feel really good. It actually does make me feel good. Alright, I wouldn't mind picking up a ladder though. For free, there we go. 60 bucks. Thank you. Alright, good luck, Ace King, on the final table. We're playing for the win. Let's do it, Ace King. Hold! No jack. Don't do it. Vamo. Alright. Who wants to play? Do it, Mr. Napa. Ace King is just always a nice hand to three bet jam, 4-bet jam, and just get that fold, you know? Like, the 4-bet jam and getting the fold with Ace King is definitely one of my favorite poker preflop lines. Because you have Ace King, you know you're strong, but you just want to get that fold, really. Because they always have Ace King or the flip, you know, so just like, eh, just fold it. You know how this works. We go all in. And, you know, you just fold it. Vamos! How do you roll a 7? To go small now. Yeah, I mean, I guess we don't always go super polar on this texture. Maybe more like half pot-ish. The big bad river. Yeah, I probably have to check this. I bet the trips on the flop we get called. We want a 7 BB turn bet into River Jamovich. Fuck. Pocket 8s will sometimes call off here, so is the EV higher of the jam than like a quarter pot? It's this tournament live on the final table. I think I'm gonna half pot it on the river. It's kind of a big bet still, but he's just gonna call infinite more. Yep, fucking nice. Super important not to go all in there. He had the pocket eights. That's a good runout. Okay, how many times do I have fucking ace king on this fine table? It's legit ridiculous. But I do not mind.
Darkest hour. I wanna come for you.
We see the ace queen, the ace jack 4-bet jam. Oh fuck, he clicks it. We're getting the click spot where we just hope for the fold. Kind of 5-bet jam with ace king, hoping for the fold. Well, good luck us. Big pot here on the final table. Would prefer just seeing a fold, but we'll see. Just tanking a bit. If he has like ace queen, it will make him more likely to calls, I think. Well, good luck us. We're getting slow roll now by aces. We're getting the fold that I want. We get the fold. Nice! Big pot there. It's made to 75 big blinds. Ace king! Oh, all in on the call. Ace jack versus ace king. We lose another player. All in on the fine table. Sams versus ace jack. Hold! Everything pops up. We hold. Nice. Right, we're three-handed now. Sorry for the chaos. Let's make this a little faster. Can you play the hot 550? I'm actually losing money if I play the hot 550 because it distracts me enough from the other tournaments that I probably lose like 20 bucks in EV when I flick the hot 550. So a lot of you guys will be bigger winners in the tournament than I will be. about this. Soft pots too. Ace king for 35 bigs. 6 of 11 with 8 tickets. I think we just go for the open jam. Satellites, am I right? He calls flop. Half pot turn means 20. Yeah, we go a little bigger. 6.5 here. Baiting river, always annoying. I think we're checking this back now. A lot of A6 will jam preflop. A6 of spades he has, 7x of spades he has. A6 of hearts. I'm really insecure about these river spots there. I can totally see myself overchecking, but yeah, I don't know. Always getting in with ace check here. Do I want to go for like a call fold? Is what I'm debating here. Sure. Lul. Bit unexpected. Let's just show this down. There's no incentive for him to bluff with like 50 bigs in the middle and this guy's still in there. Huge pot here. I think I will just fold this and hope he doesn't go for some absurdly dumb bet. Just aces. Wow, and this guy pings it on the river. It's disgusting. But luckily, I only called preflop because I didn't go broke. It's a pretty big flop. He makes the call. Gonna go for the quarter. And here he goes biggish. We call. speed. And we're going to see a 4. Or do we get to have some fun? Ace King took it down with the c-bet. Nice! Let's go! Bye bye. We're heads up for another $1,000. Let's get it. With my fast flop bet, like if he's a thinking player, they do that a bunch, and that's the reason I'm not snap calling or anything. Yeah, you got disrespected for never having like the fast bet, fast big bet bluff there. Obviously very unlucky flop there. If you go small, he raises and I'm gonna jam a bunch. It's like fine, but same time it's pretty annoying because I know usually better than that. Like the quick fast. One should be a block bet here. It's a bit annoying, but then there's still like hands like king 9 with the diamond shirt, but then again they might not jam it, whatever. 12 tables, let's focus on other stuff. It just tilts me a little bit because I am better than this. Fucking expensive session, man. That's a good river at least, but he's such a nit, I don't know. We will snap call river, but yeah. There's definitely bluffs there out there, and if he doesn't find the bluffs here, then like, not that tough. Good luck, us. Wow, what's the size? I guess we just call. Yeah. Oh god, is he bad? Oh, this guy tilts me so much. I mean, how can he be so bad? What is that river size? If he goes all in, I'm always going broke. Fucking hell. I mean, he's fucking running, guys, but fucking hell, mate. Queen 10 suited goes for, was it less than a third? Didn't even jam it like the hero I am. Fucking dodging bullets over here. Oh, fuck that guy. Yeah, like, fucking insane. This will be a race call. Good luck for the win. He has 10s. Give us an ace on 8, please. Nope. Good shit. I'm legit a bit triggered. It's just ridiculous how, like, what the fuck happened in all these events? This is pretty much the only thing you saw the entire stream because we were playing this tournament for now 6 hours and 20 minutes with 60 runners. Good structure, stars. But, like, on the outside, man, fucking hell, was that fucking, like, disgusting, man. Like, now obviously busting at fucking 500 too, it's just 2 or 3 bullets in the marathon, infinite bullets in the kickoff, just like running trash everywhere today. Obviously you can say, wow, you're about to win 2k, but obviously this is like for nothing compared to the big shit we brick, I think. In the bubble here, 10 people get a ticket to a 1k. And I'm 12-15. So check raise flop, go small turn. This is super scary. Let's see, our hand just calls. Checks. Yikes. So ace-3 in these spots, so ace-7 has to be a call. Good luck, us. We're flipping for the win. Hold. We did it! They said it couldn't be done. We did it. Holy fucking shit. WCP main event. That should be a lot of fun. I hope I see you guys in there. Thank you very much for watching. What a day, what a stream. Peace.